Well, a part of Columbia, Maryland is getting a makeover. 11 News has learned the mall at Columbia will be transformed into an open-air plaza surrounded by restaurants and stores. And today, Whole Foods Market announced it will open a store in Columbia. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has details.
The Rouse Company headquarters building here in Columbia was built in 1974. It was and still is the centerpiece of Columbia.
Today, inside the historic building, Whole Foods announced they will be moving in. Whole Foods will occupy 45,000 square feet of the building.
It's a great opportunity to take something that already means so much to this community and really grow with the community and with this building. What the next life of this building is will be here for a long time.
This is just the beginning of the redevelopment of Columbia by the Howard Hughes Corporation.
I think it will become what it probably was envisioned to be to begin with, walkable, urban-like. It'll be a place where you come almost theme park-like and park your car, but you never come back to it and you spend a day. We're going to do what we call, and every time we do it, we get in trouble, deconstruct that and reconstruct it. And it's going to be a fun place. You know, as an example, the stucco, which is a great feature, the white stucco finish, completely worn out and falling apart. We're going to take it all off, but put it all back on just like it looked when it was built in 1974.
While Columbia will be redeveloped over the years, and Whole Foods is just the beginning, it's important not to forget the past and the origins of Columbia.
Whole Foods coming into the Frank Gehry designed Rouse Company headquarters for an adaptive reuse is the perfect use to create life vibrancy on the lakefront. So we're thrilled. This is a big step to get Whole Foods. What Whole Foods means to the community is huge, but it really is about the overall plan coming to fruition.
Whole Foods plans to be open for business here in 2014. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV 11 News.